Welcome to the channel. And if you're new here, feel free to subscribe for more content in the future. Interesting. Let's see. Better yet. Start with this kitchen. Well, you can never complain about another, you never can complain that it's not enough light in this kitchen. And if these windows don't do it, these windows should do it. Let's see. As I promised, well, not exactly promised, but I'm opening the cabinets for the few that want to see in it. You must understand that these homes are kind of a demo model. And prices may vary at your local dealer. As you can see, I'm entering the utility room / laundry room. Oh, okay. Got a little area that I can get back in. It's got a lot of doors. Okay, we already know what that is. So that's never gonna be usable, except for what it is. And just for validation. Okay, and let's see what this other door is. This is what I thought. Okay. Oh, nice little workstation.
bedroom number one. Nice size.
Basic, you know, reasonable size walk-in closet. Okay. All right. Let's go in. So somewhere right here. Nice bathroom. Okay. Second bedroom. This makes up for the smaller closet. We get all the way in on this one. That's a big one. Let's go to the master. Oh, let's take a detour. Another big closet. I guess since it's inside of the master, this is the master closet. And for you people that's gonna say, oh, of course, duh. But it's kind of odd to enter the room and bam, the closet right there. This is a big closet, but I can't get back because of all the stuff you see in there. I'll be honest with you. It's nice so far, but I'm not thrilled with the closet being like as soon as you get in. But if you're that type of person and like to get undressed and get comfortable right away, then yes, it'll probably be okay for you. Now, is it a big master? Oh yeah, you can hear how my voice has changed. Oh yeah. If that closet thing don't bother you, you got your nice setup. And this bathroom is making up for it not having a closet in the traditional area. Oh yeah, this bathroom makes up for it. Oh yeah. Okay, and y'all know me by now. Here we go, in the tub view. Oh So, in the shower view. Oh, there's no seat. I guess we gotta stand on this one. Standing in the shower view. Plenty of room. Plenty of room. Can't say it enough. Be sure to subscribe if you're just watching and you're new to this channel. There will be more content to come. Better and better. And drop a like while you're at it. Kitchen. Well, this concludes this video. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. For more content to come. And thank everybody for watching. Have a nice day or evening. See you on the next one.